Yeah, that's one of the reasons why we're playing Dishonored.
I just don't like the way they look at me. I'm not a fool. I know I'd be the first
the
to go
actually,
if they got rid of people.
You can choose to play as Corvo, which is the character I'm playing right now, or you can play as Emily. Best man, this note is for you. Your actions have not gone unnoticed. Package next to your bed. Da 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 da. Yep, I already saw that. Thank you.
Nice.
The hell is this little?
Attention, doctor.
Corvo, Emily's hiding again. It started as a game, but it's turned into her way of teasing me. If you see her, will you send her back to me? It's time for her.
Yes,
study.
As far as I can see, it is still first person. No, it looks awesome. It really looks awesome. And it looks like they modified it where Emily will have her own way of doing things. So Corvo will probably still have his, and Emily will have hers. Great. Hide and seek. Yeah, I suck at hide and seek. But if I had to make a guess, why she'd be in the sewer, but see her, I'm gonna wring her neck. Ooh, what is that? No.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The streets adjacent to Boyle Manor remain off limits pending an ongoing investigation.
Come on, get. She's really good at hiding. Like, really good at hiding. Damn. My eyesight should be able to detect her, though, right? It's not like somehow she's immune to it. Maybe she's in the tower?
Subject and many personal servants.
For whatever
she
reason, I always forget
it. Spies. Yes, I tell her. I suppose you will. And advisors. So many advisors your head will spin. She wants a cake maker. Well, I tell her you'll have a whole kitchen staff with an army of chefs. And of course, she asks if she can have cake every day. And I say if that is your wish,
Nagrith, yo!
Which always makes her giggle. Sometimes she gets so sad remembering these things. A reminder of a poor mother. It's been 6 months, and Emily is resilient, but sometimes I can hear her crying when she thinks I'm asleep.
Hello, I am Clifton.
Emily.
I am Emily's teacher, and this is my lesson plan. Boring sums, boring history, boring geography, boring seven strictures. Ugh, why can't we study sword fighting, and sailing, and monsters?
Partly because you, in order to rule, you need to have everything else. It's just a thing. Huh. There'd be no way for her to get up there, so. Where the hell is she at?
Attention. You are required to cooperate with overseers as you would members of the City Watch and Elite Guard.
Forget about that.
With the Lord Regent's authority.
Alright, if I was a little empress, where would I hide? You know, there is a chance, a small, tiny chance, that she's not hiding, she was taken. And the fact that they're being nonchalant about this is not good.
Ah, Waverly. She's a sad story.
You're a big talker. Damn it. Wait, why do I need the key to get in? What the hell? Damn it! Use the heart on the maid. Oh, if she is lying, I'm going to...
Before the sun rises, they toss any casualties into the river. Men or hound, they all go in. She is Callista Kerr now. She has learned to defend herself in this treacherous sea. She and her uncle, the last of the Kerr family. She dreams of freedom. And then the decks of whaling ships fast after the beasts of the sea. But alas, she's a woman. Such sadness. She is Callista Kerr now. She has learned to defend herself in this treacherous city.
I went down here. Hey, Cookie! She has gotten a lot better. With hiding. The hell? My eyes don't pick her up, which is weird. Unless, ow, she's hiding in something, and that's why I can't see. Jeffrey, so far, pretty badass. Trying to beat Dishonored, at least the main story, before we jump into the DLC. Honestly, poor this woman. Found her!
Shh! Don't make any sound! I'm hiding from Callista.
It's a game we like to play. I remember playing hide and seek with you, too. I don't know why it's so much fun to hide from her. Here. This was at the edge of the river, in the mud. I put it under my pillow for good luck, but it gave me bad dreams. You can have it, as a present. I suppose I'll do my lessons now. Hiding gets boring after a while, anyway.
Nice. I don't really use it, but that's cool. So, basically, have they hinted at who the father is? Did the father pass away? Is the father Corvo? Is the outsider? Matter?
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mysa. Long past time.
Here's our overbee. Dunwall Tower.
This is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good. So maybe you can
some of those were trial and error, others were
be a bit of a climb.
I'm going to try this and see what happens, and if somebody dies, I'll reload and count it as a death.
The most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour.
They do, but since I'm going for non-lethal, the other abilities I have no interest in using at the moment.
Announcements come from, might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Ed, I'm gonna find, if I can find a better way, find a better way. Oh, come on!
The Lord Regent asked him. And he says, that's right.
Okay.
For a second, I thought he might even shake hands, but then, no, quiet.
I'm just gonna say it. Oh, I hate that thing. I don't have any rowar tools. Got it. Alright, let's do this. I feel like out of everything in this entire game, that is the most OP thing in the entire fucking game.
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
Okay, so one, two. Two guards. Is there any other way I can do this? I think for once there's only one way in. That was close. Nice! So glad about more arrows. Or darts, excuse me. Damn it. You know, I wonder. Yeah! If they have an standard axe, yes, but Thrust and Kale, they didn't have anything on them.
I know you're a Help!
Get around him! Whacked in the head?
Flop you there. Nothing on either of you guys. We're good.
Attention, Dunwall Tower personnel. Remain on post until you receive further orders.
You know, I wonder if I can make that jump. Oh, well. Is that right above me? Oh, it's right below me. Well, more accurately, ghost is out of the question. Ooh, that could have gone really bad. Zizzy, thank you for the donation. Tiny thanks. Bathroom. I'm like hopping around, sneaking around, zooming in, all of a sudden scream like, okay, there goes my concentration. I'll be right back. Hang on. Oh. Okay, the three screams one after the other. That sucked. Alright, I'm gonna save here. Thank you for the donation. So, White Rat should... Can I jump? Nope. Did I just do this for nothing? I think I did. Alright, sorry, little guy. Funny. didn't see him. Probably should move him. You're lucky that I don't drop you farther. The rats down there might eat ya. Yeah, I never thought of that. They might actually do that. Large pepperoni pizza! Thank you for that follow button. Welcome to the party! Guys, please welcome large pepperoni pizza in the chat below. Captain Briarmounts, I ask you to speak with one of your men. Corporal Keyes reports to you, I believe. According to the morning duty officer, Keyes has been making his way to the basement, meeting with the royal interrogator. I have no idea what they discuss, but it's been reported that Keyes has an interest in the occult. By the way, I'm an overseer, so I don't have a I don't give a fig.
Welcome to the Wade Raid!
He spends his time when he's not on duty. Away from the torturer, the basement is off limits to our men. Sometimes a good solid laugh is solid. Especially at someone else's expense. Oh, I might have to like replay this game down the road and be like, I'm just gonna go completely balls and all lethal. Why? Because I can. Alright. I'm gonna give this guy a lover. Oh, at the very least, a sleeping buddy. There you go. I'm gonna jump this. I'm not gonna jump this.
Could the city get any worse?
Never doubt.
A little bit. I like to play dangerous. Not really, but.
Your report, General Tobias?
Everything is secure on the grounds, Lord Regent.
It won't hurt to check again. I'm going to head down and retire to my bedroom.
Begging your pardon, sir, but I think it would be best if you stay in your safe room on the roof for now.
I need the comfort of my own bed tonight. I trust you and your men can handle the tower security. Double the guard if you have to. Come see me before you finish your rounds.
Yes.
My buddy, it's been a while. How you been? Hopefully you had a good holiday.
Keep this area secure and use that alarm if there's any sign of trouble.
Yes, sir.
God, this is such a good game. It's interesting. You could play this fast, and I imagine you probably could speedrun it relatively quickly. Or you can play it methodically, or you can... The diversity of play in this game is so brilliant. I love it. I love it.
I better make a pass over here.
Broadcast controls... Regent's chambers, torture chamber.
No, stupid goddamn double song.
Ashy! Yup! Hey, no worries. I can't hear my foot. Oh! I can run now at it. Oh, that is awesome. Oh, that is awesome. I can't hear shit. Like, I hear very small amount of sound.
A citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is a directive from the Lord Regent himself. Please, please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph, secrets. Some that would destroy him if others heard. Played on this amplifier, his confessions would be broadcast throughout the city. He'll be ruined. The audiograph card you want is in a safe in the Lord Regent's room. But I was able to see the combination over his shoulder.
935. Trust me, what's recorded on that card will do the trick. Good luck.
Oh, this is gonna be juicy. Oh, this is gonna be juicy. Alright, Small, you have an awesome day at work. Hopefully everything goes good. Like I said, hopefully you had an awesome Christmas and or holidays. And I will be seeing you, brother. Thanks for stopping by. Spymaster, we had a specific agreement I planned around it. But Protector wasn't part of that agreement. You assured me that she and the girl would be alone. The rest of the job just went up. Going to the alternate dead drop, or you be sure we'll be calling. Well, I'm calling Quad. Don't know where you came from, buddy, but take you with me. Doo-doo. Come on, a chance to literally drop all his secrets?
If I explain, then you will see I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink, without homes or occupations other than to beg for the coin for which the rest of us toil.
Awesome.
And it was a simple plan.
Rats on the flawless.
Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandician continent and let them take care of the poor for us. The plan worked perfectly at first. But the rats, oh, it was as if they sought to undo me. They hid from the catchers and bred at a sickening rate. Soon it didn't matter. Rich, poor, all were falling sick. And then people began to ask questions. The Empress assigned me to investigate whether the rats had been imported by a foreign power. I knew the truth would come out eventually, so there was no other way than to be rid of her and take power myself. She had to die, you see. She had to die. Bringing about the death of an empress is not an easy thing. But it gave me the chance to attack the plague with some real authority. Quarantines, deportation of the sick. But there's always some idiot woman searching for her wretched lost babe, or some sniveling workman searching for his missing wife. And then quarantine is broken. But you can see how my plan should have worked. Would have worked. If everyone had just followed orders.
Oh, this... Oh, the revenge and the justice in this game. It's...
What
it's
are you
palpable.
Doing? I order you to put down your weapons. This is treason.
It's over, Hiram. Your head will roll for what you've done.